welcome to hell. Welcome to hell.
Welcome to the sheep house.
Sheepy.
A sheep. Oh, a sheep. Sheep mug. Sheep ashtray. Nice sheep bloody tray. We've done the mugs. Okay, let's carry on. Sheep tray. And more sheep things up here. Now a couple of pictures. Oh wait, a sheep? A bug. Buddhism for sheep. And a sheep. Let's see what else we've got in the room. Curtains, thankfully, are just orange. Sheep noughts and crosses. A sheep. Bloody, what do I have to describe
coaster.
That? It's a coaster. Another sheep coaster. Sheep glass. A wooden toy sheep. Picture of a sheep. Hanging sheep. A sheep up there.
A sheep stop.
Let's do a quick zoom in. Hold on.
One at the top and the end of the shower.
Suffolk sheep, quite beautiful. A sheep! There's Alex holding a sheep. Again, more curtains. Oh, hold on. I came back, we found some sheep items.
More sheep. Glass.
No, we're not looking at that, that's scary. A giant sheep. Set here to watch over the room.
That's...
We don't know what this is.
Alex, it's scary.
Alex thinks it's a sheep jockstrap, but we're not so sure.
Ball bag.
Shally. Parents have got to watch this.
It's a sheep in a bag.
Yeah. Really quite stunning. Let's go in the bathroom. Surely there'll be no sheep here. But wait! A sheep? Never. There can't be any sheep ornaments to do with bathing. Good God!
It's a sheep.
Sheep ornaments. Hiding sheep ornaments.
Handmade.
Yeah. Beautiful handmade picture of sheep. And then two really quite scary pictures. That's not sheep soap, is it?
Sheep toilet roll.
Is there a sheep out there?
Oh, look! There's a sheep. No, no. Oh my God. We all get the feeling she quite likes sheep. Anyway, we're off to bed. Good night.